Hello all, Namaste. Before I start the video, I would like to thank our respected Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi ji for giving us this opportunity to express inspiring stories of women on the occasion of Women's Day. Well, I am Gayatri, a working IT professional with 10 years of experience and also a mom to a naughty child. On this occasion of Women's Day, I would want to extend my thanks to all the caretakers and house helpers who have supported me to get back to my work and deliver my best. I respect all caretakers who take care of kids well and also house helpers who help us in winding up household tasks. We also have women out there who keep our surroundings clean and help us to breathe fresh air. They are no less than a multitaskers. They manage their personal life and professional lives absolutely in a perfect way. We often seek help from domestic care, house nurses, nannies, and also maintenance staff. On this occasion, let us say a big thank you to all of them.
Thank you, Modi ji, for giving the Facebook and Instagram platforms to express inspiring stories of women. Well, I thank and I'm equally inspired by all those caretakers and house helpers, nurses, who manage their personal lives with limited resources, limited income, and yet come to our house to help us and extend their services. We all should treat them equally and give them the respect they deserve. Thank you all for watching, and I hope all women agree with me equally. Thank you all for watching and happy Women's Day.